The Ford Uni-Ring is a mechanical joint ring restraint offering an alternative to the wedge-style gland. The Uni-Ring consists of a restraint gland, restraint ring, and gasket to easily connect mechanical joint fittings to plain end pipe. The FURS version with a gray restraint gland is for steel-sized PVC and HDPE in sizes 2 through 12 inches. The FURC version with the green restraint gland is for ductile iron, C900 or C909 PVCO and HDPE in sizes 4 through 12 inches. The Uni-Ring saves time by eliminating actuating screws. The serrated restraint ring is engaged by the gland and moved into position by the T-head bolts. The exclusive restraint spacer ring makes it possible to use on thin wall PVC pipe, HDPE, and C909 PVCO. The optional spacer ring is provided to position the gland and grip ring a short distance away from the gasket seal. In this position, the serrated ring can tightly grip thinner pipe for a solid restraint, while the gasket maintains an excellent seal. For a successful installation, follow these best practices. Inspect the Uni-Ring restraint gland, grip ring, and gasket to ensure that no components are damaged. Verify that the pipe diameter matches the size of the restraint to be installed and that the gland is the correct color for the type of pipe used. Clean the socket and the plain end of the pipe before you begin. Lubricate the MJ socket, gasket, and plain end with an approved pipe lubricant meeting AWWA C111. Tighten and torque all bolts in an alternating manner to keep the same gap between the gland and the socket face at all points around the socket. Check the bolt torque after initial installation, after pressure testing, and again prior to backfilling. Before any installation, refer to the instructions packaged with your Ford product. Clean and lubricate the socket, gasket, and plain end of the pipe with an approved pipe lubricant. Place the gland on the plain end with the lip extension toward the plain end, followed by the restraint grip ring and lubricated MJ gasket. The tapered side of the restraint grip ring should face the gland. The tapered edge of the MJ gasket should be towards the end of the pipe. For thinner pipes, install the spacer ring on the plain end of the pipe between the restraint grip ring and MJ gasket. The recesses on the side of the 4, 6, and 8-inch spacers should be facing towards the MJ gasket. With the gasket 1/2 inch from the end of the pipe, insert the pipe into the socket until the gasket is seated. If the spacer ring was installed, slide it flush with the gasket before sliding the grip ring and gland. Slide the restraint grip ring towards the socket until it's flush, and then slide the gland toward the socket until it rests around the entire tapered face of the restraint grip ring. Insert T-head bolts and hand-tighten the nuts. Tighten the T-head nuts in an equal and alternating manner to the torque recommended in the table provided. Maintain the same gap between the gland face and the MJ bell at all points around the socket. Repeat the process until all bolts are within the recommended torque range. The proper tightening sequence for the T-bolts with proper lubrication ensures the serrated restraint ring is moved into position and properly engaged by the gland to the pipe without the need for actuating screws. The installation is now complete. The gripping style of the Ford Uni-Ring is the fast solution for your steel or ductile iron pipe-sized mechanical joint restraint needs.